What's up, guys? Matt Voss here, and as you guys see, we got ourselves a free agency promo part two. So right now, I'm going to be opening up packs right now because I want to try and complete Tom Brady and also complete Robbie Anderson, because those are two cards I want to bring to this team ASAP, because Robbie Anderson is a speed demon, and right now Tom Brady, he's been playing very, very well for me. And also, though, week one, I am trying to complete Jadeveon Clowney, which I'm going to try and finish up today with the solos and house rules. Now, I will say one thing right now. I do have another video that is up right now on the channel that is going over the entire promo. So, if you guys want to see me going over part two, I'll leave an icon right up here on the top right hand of your screen. So, this way you guys can go check that out. But, the reason why I'm going out to Tom Brady right now, because obviously, first, he's already completed. He's probably going to be one of the last pocket passes I try. And if he doesn't work, then I might have to go back to a mobile. But you see him already though, 95 throw power, 99 awareness. He's got 99 short, medium, 93 deep, 83 on the run with 98 play action, and 94 under pressure. The guy's accurate. He is very accurate. That is the reason why I want him on this team. Byron Jones, I did go over him in my other video. I just want to show you guys again why, though, we're going to get him. But now then, what I'm going to be opening up is the 13-pack bundle with 390-plus topper. But we're going to open up some singles, though, before we begin that, so I figured one out right out the gate. Let's go into Ultimate Legend Fantasy Pack just because. So I want to open up one of these and I'll open up. I think I'd open up one or two of the regular free agency packs. But right now, let's get this thing opened up. But since it's free agency, though, let's at least talk about it a little bit. My opinion, though, the fact that Tom Brady is gone is incredible. But hey, let's see how he does in Tampa, man. He's got himself some weapons. Like, he's packs heat up already. Like, come on, let's go. Oh, he's a bunch of goals. The worst one I could have got. But other than that, Robbie Anderson, unfortunately, though, at least for me, he signed with Carolina, so congratulations to you guys. You are getting a speed threat demon, so congrats to you guys on that. Ooh, big X. 95 Deacon, okay. Ooh, double big X. And a 94 Shannon Sharp, so I'll take those two right out the gate. Thank you very much. So now let's head over to the bundle. Also, guys, Mutt Rewards do come out today, probably around like 4 o'clock they're going to come out. So, if you guys are wondering what that, it depends on your tier, what you would get. I'm not sure exactly what it is. I think Legend tier gets like 4 packs, like All-Star gets 3, so on and so forth. Like, you get the picture. But I'm not 100% on that. But unless we're pulling right now some heat in these packs, we're going to be pretty much pulling like 90s. Like, that's what I need. I need at least 90 pluses, maybe some full ones. But these things just look like clutch packs to me, so take what I'm doing right now as a piece of advice if you guys are thinking about opening packs, because you guys know my luck. My luck is horrible. Now, I know I just pulled the 95 before, but those packs, I feel like they're always good, or they always can be good. But so far, I haven't pulled anything higher than an 87 when it comes to the free agency players. So, a little heave of warning when it comes to these packs. Do it at your own risk, because you are going to hate yourself later. A9 Jabbar, and that's it. That's all we got out of that, nothing else. So, hopefully we at least get something better though for you guys. I'm trying to get something right now because I do want to add this guy to my team. I have a lot of players I want to add with this free agency promo. Because as you guys know, like I said before, I'm almost done. Actually, before I start going to that, any of the cards that already got added to a different team, besides that just came out today, they've been updated with their team chemistry. So, you see right now with Teddy Bridgewater, for example, he got signed by the Panthers. He now has the Panthers chemistry. Now, it's probably going to be like that, though, for most of the other cards as well. But obviously, though, the free agent cards that came out today, they do not have that on yet. But they will be updated, though, very soon. Ooh, power up. Devin Bush. That card goes for nothing. Come on, give me something high. A7. Alright, that's cool. But anyways, I do want to complete Jadeveon Clowney, though, which I am very close to getting done. All I have to do is complete my solos and win 5 more games of house rules if they're still even on. Because I forgot... Ooh, Ronald Darby. I forgot if it ends today or if it ends, like, later on in the week. I mean, honestly, last time I was up late, I didn't play a single game, and I got 20 wins in one day. Which just showed me there that I can get it done. It was just because of work. I was working a lot of shifts. But you see what I'm talking about? Connor McGovern, he doesn't have a chemistry on him, and he just signed with the Jets. So he's one of the new signings, so he's not going to have a chemistry yet, but he will get one soon. EA's going to update that as well. But anyways... Yeah, pretty much, though, that's the reason why I haven't been able to play House Rules that much until last night, like I said. But I am going to get it done though for you guys. Klein would be on the team. Because right now I'm looking at my overall is a 98, but I have a 97 offense, and that's bothering the heck out of me. Because I just don't like that. It doesn't look clean. I like it when it looks straight up normal. But yo, we ain't pulling nothing out of these packs. Such a waste of money right now. I know I am. Some of y'all can flame me later. But my goal is to try to just get these cards done. Ooh, a 92. Finally, we got some heat. James Bradberry. Okay. Thank God. We got something at least, though. But I'm hoping for a excuse me. I was hoping for a 96. 88. I know I ain't getting shit. I know I'm not. Doesn't hurt to try, though, but you guys at least use my pack luck as an example of don't do that. Like, if you watch someone else, though, which I know you guys probably do, and you see them pulling 596s and completing Tom Brady and Jadeveon Clowney for 0 coins. As we got 2 free agency players, okay. Yeah. We're already on the topper. But this is my luck. I want you to keep that in mind. Don't do what I do. Okay? When it comes to pack openings, at least in this game right now, don't do what I do. Because you already see, look, 90, 92, okay. And I'm probably going to pull another 90. Yep. Ooh, and okay, a 92. Close enough. But that's what we got out of our packs, though, unfortunately. But let's see if we can complete any of them right now. Because I did, like I said before, play House Rules a lot last night. So maybe we can get close to getting one done. Let's see. Ooh, we can get Robbie done, I think. Yes, we can. Okay, good. How many of these cards now do we not have? Oh, we have 790, so that can help us get another card done. And the 89s, we should have a decent amount. And, yep, we have 18 of them. So right there, Robbie Anderson's already on the team. So there we go right there. Keep in mind one thing, though, when it comes to this thing. You don't have to put different ones. I can make right now 3 Robbies and put them in a set, and I'll get it back. Because what you get from it, though, you get the Master, 2 Heroes Nat, and his power-up. But yes, so I am, though, going to complete Tom Brady. I'm actually going to go over here right now because let me see right now quick. How many do I have? I have 1, then the Souls will be 2, and then House Rules will be 3. I'm just trying to think right now. You know what? Let's just go here and do this again. So we'll just make another Robbie and throw him in because I get my last bit of House Rules rewards soon. So I can just do that and then be able to get Tom Brady done. I can just get them done. 3, 4. And then there we go. There's number 2. Now, one thing though I am going to do is I'm going to add the 89 to get them out of the way in this set. And I'm going to do it in the other set. I'm going to add these cards. I swear, all I pull are George Fant and Jeff Heats. That's all I do. I always pull those cards. They're so annoying to pull. Let's see. Let's go to a reverse, why not, and see. You know what? No, I'm not going to do that. How many cards does it take to do this? 3? Okay, good. Because I have the sets in there, though. I'm trying to complete one of them right now for you guys. So, and yeah, I do have enough to do it. Perfect. So, I can do this right now, and I'll just go buy the 87 overalls, and that's it. So, we got a 90 there. And we're just going to do this again. Like I said before, though, I do have a video of me breaking down the promo earlier today. So, if you guys want to check that out, like I said previously, the icon will be up here. So, right there, we pull 2 Jordan Phillips. What else to know? But that doesn't matter because we're just going to put them in the Robbie set. And then Tom Brady is going to be coming home. That's it. He's going to be done. And then we're going to go and complete, what's his name? Jadeveon Clowney next. But there you go. That's 3 Robbies. All done. Now to show you guys what I was talking about. And that is to complete one of these sets. I'll go to Jones, for example. You put any of them in here. So I could put 3 Phillip Rivers in, what's his name? Inside Jadeveon Clowney. And done. And there you go. The 98 Tom Brady free agency master set is complete. He is all done. A pack and a pack. What else is new? But I'm not going to need his power up though because I already have it. You saw he's already powered up and ready to go. And that is a sick animation. But there he is. 98 Tom Brady. We're going to put him in the lineup and see how he looks. But the cards I'm going to choose, as you can choose any of these cards back. One card's without a question. I'm picking Robbie Anderson. That's without a question. I'm bringing him to my team. But you got Gerald McCoy here. You get Von Bell, Joe Sherbert, Brian Beluga, and Melvin Gordon. And if I had to pick another card, let me see. I'm trying to think where I would like need help on it. And yeah, I think I might just go with, yeah, let's go with Joe McCoy. Why not? Let's just bring him in. Why not? And there you guys go. Tom Brady's here with Robbie Anderson and Joe McCoy. I'll put them in the lineup. And later on today, I will show you guys me getting Jadeveon Clowney. So he will be complete when I'm done with house rules and my solos. So let's head to the lineup before I let you guys go. And we're going to put them both in. So right now, you get to see. Here's now 99 Tom Brady in the game. Pretty much looking clean as anything right now. He's got that 99 awareness, 99 stamina, 99 short, 99 medium. There's a reason why I brought him. And the only thing I'm curious about now is just what are his stats going to be. Let's go take a look at him right now quick. We'll look at him. 96 deep, 97 throw power. I want to try to get that throw power up though a little bit, but I don't think I can right now. But we'll see. The only other card I'm going to get rid of is, it's probably going to be Devin Hester to be honest. So let's just get back to training with this. This is where I can put the training in, what's his name? In Robbie. So right now, we're just getting this off of him because that was the only reason why he was on this team, though, was because when I had Gale Sayers, and obviously those guys saw that did not work out well. But I am going to get you guys gameplay. 100% I will get you guys gameplay with Tom Brady and Robbie Anderson, and I'm hoping by the time I do it, also it's going to be with Jadeveon Clowney. Because I'm using Clowney right now as a 97. I feel like he doesn't get the pressure that I want. But I feel like he just needs, he needs to be fully done. That's just the feel I'm getting. As right now, currently, that would be my number four receiver. But obviously, that's going to change in a minute. Only because of a very simple reason. Because, easily, Randy can't catch. He can't catch the football. So I'm not wasting my time on him. So I'm just going to switch out Randy and Robbie. Robbie needs to get a power up, though. EA, where it at? I would love to have that power up. He has 99 deep route run, 98 spec with 92 medium. So his card's going to be a beast. The only that sucks, though, is like I said, he doesn't have a power up, so he can't get, Shaker on him. But that's what they're looking at like right now on the team. I hope you guys did enjoy this video and find it informative. And also, enjoy me getting Tom Brady on the team, because I will be getting gameplay with him. If you guys did, please do me a favor and leave a like. Subscribe if you are new. Turn on the bell so you guys know whenever I post a new video. If you learned something today, don't open the bundle. Because as you guys saw, yes, I was able to complete a player. But if you're trying to pull anything else, it's garbage. But anyways, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Twitter. My link will be always be in the description below if you guys want to talk. Or if you guys have any questions. I hope you guys do have a great day. And I'm out, guys. I'll catch you in the next one.